Starting your own business can be pretty exciting. Being your own boss, working on the projects you want to, and being responsible for your own tax matters. One of the first things to do is choose a business structure that's right for you. The three most common business structures are sole trader, company, and partnership. In this video, we'll look at companies, which are their own separate legal entities, and how they do their taxes. Meet Leanne and John. They've decided a company structure is best for their antique business. When people form a company, they each get shares, usually in proportion to the money they contribute. Leanne and John contact the company's office to register their company as Patina Antiques Limited and get an IRD number at the same time. Most companies have limited after their name. This means if the company gets into financial difficulty, a shareholder's personal liability is limited to their share in the company. In its first year of business, Patina Antiques Limited makes a profit of $150,000. During the year, Patina Antiques pays Leanne and John $40,000 each, leaving the company with a profit of $70,000. Leanne and John each file an individual tax return called an IR3, showing their income from the company of $40,000 each. Patina Antiques files a company tax return called an IR4, declaring a profit of $70,000 for the year and pays tax on this profit. Patina Antiques has its business year end at the 31st of March, the standard date for many companies. So, Patina Antiques files its returns by the 7th of July and avoids any late filing penalty. A few final things to remember before we wrap up. For useful tools and resources for businesses, including a tool to help you choose your business structure, visit business.govt.nz. All businesses with sales of more than $60,000 must register for GST and file GST returns. Our website, ird.govt.nz, has lots of useful information for people in business to help you get it right from the start. And if you don't already have a MyIR account, set one up via ird.govt.nz so you can file your returns online and send us secure emails.